very much a kind of glorification of a local noble, isn't it? And the interesting thing about this is it was actually put up in 1623, and Henry Velasquez didn't actually die until 1632. So he's making sure that he was commemorating. He obviously didn't trust this guy who was his son. Normally monuments are put up after people's death, but in this case he managed to make sure that he had his niche in the Minster beforehand.
I hope you continue to enjoy your visit to the Minster. May God bless you, now and always.